Hi friends, I'm Dalia. Welcome to SimpleIndianRecipes.com, your online guide to simple and healthy home-style cooking. Today, I'll be sharing a simple snack recipe made with broken wheat. These are called lapsiki tikki or broken wheat patties. As a mom of two kids, I feel patties are a great way of making kids eat healthy grains and vegetables. These crispy snacks have high fiber content that comes from the broken wheat, has vitamins from the vegetables and calcium from the paneer. Since these are pan-fried, adults can enjoy these too without any guilt. For making these patties, I've used some broken wheat, which are also called lapsi in Hindi or Samba Godhumai in Tamil. Along with it, I've also taken some paneer, some mixed vegetables, onion, garlic, soy sauce, chili sauce, salt, and some wheat flour for binding. We also need some oil for pan frying. I've taken half a cup of broken wheat today, so I used double the measure, that is 1 cup of water. Take the water in a small pot and heat it. When it comes to a boil, reduce the heat to low, add a pinch of salt and mix in the broken wheat. After a couple of minutes, switch off and keep it covered for 5 minutes. The broken wheat will automatically get soft and cooked with the steam inside. In the meantime, you can prepare the vegetables. You need to either grate the vegetables or chop them very finely. Here I've taken some grated paneer, carrot, potato, onion and garlic. You can also use other vegetables like capsicum, corn or cabbage. Add the cooked broken wheat, soy sauce, chili sauce and required salt along with this. Mix everything well using your hands. If you feel there is excess moisture, then add a couple of tablespoons of whole wheat flour with this and mix well. Taste the mixture and check if the salt and spice level is okay for you. If not, you can adjust at this stage. Take a small portion of the mixture, about the size of a lemon. Flatten it between your palm and then using your fingers, shape it as shown in the picture. The patties should have nice circular shape and smooth edges. Once you have formed all the patties, you can start frying them. Today I have pan-fried these patties. You can also deep-fry them or bake them in the oven. For pan-frying, I prefer to use a non-stick frying pan. Heat the pan and drizzle 2 or 3 teaspoons of oil in it. The oil is hot, arrange the patties in the pan. After cooking in medium heat for about 3 to 4 minutes, you have to flip it. Using a spatula, carefully turn each cutlet to the other side. You will see that the bottom side has got a nice golden color. Cook for another 3 or 4 minutes until the other side browns and gets crispy. Remove the patties and drain the excess oil using a paper towel and enjoy. Kids love all kind of snacks with some tomato ketchup. Other than that, you can also serve with some yogurt dip or with some green chutney. I also like to make a complete meal sandwich with it by stuffing it between bread or pita pocket along with some other vegetables and dip. However you decide to serve it, it is with no doubt a very tasty and healthy dish, so be sure to try it. If you like this video, do subscribe to our YouTube channel and share it with your family and friends. Also, join us in our other social networks like Facebook, Google+, Twitter, Pinterest, etc. For detailed recipe and step-by-step instructions, check out my website simpleindianrecipes.com. See you again with some more interesting recipes. Until then, bye-bye.